Hey everybody, this is Ginger Gale Man again. I'm about to start another quest called The Curse of Fame. This is where you have to find the actor that's been kidnapped. That looks a bit by some cultists.
I don't think I could have survived much longer.
Why would those Malakas keep you prisoner?
They were raving, convinced I'm the villains at play. They wanted me to lead them into a dark ceremony and tortured me to recite their spells. Nothing was enough.
You're safe now.
I am. But the witch has plans to harm the citizens of Elise. She says they want her, so she poisoned the shipment of supplies for the city.
I'll have to destroy those supplies before they get there.
But now that she knows you're here, she'll leave her hiding place and flee into the wilderness. No one will be safe if she escapes.
I can't let the witch escape. Who knows what she'll do next? Which won't hurt anyone ever again.
Thank you. That delusional hag turned her followers against me. But now she's dead, I should be fine. Right?
You'll be fine. You should go on and play your part knowing Xerxes is safe.
You're right. Xerxes was sure of himself. A god amongst men. I should be as confident.
you see it that way. You should get back to Thespis.
I will. And thank you.
Xerxes will rule at last.
Happy to have helped, Your Majesty.